comes the rose, the younger of Loch Laggan. For he has killed a gallant squire, and his friends are out to take him. He's gone to the house of Mar, the nurse there did befriend him. And he has gone upon his knees and begged for her to hide him. Oh, where are you going, Sir James? She said, where now are you riding? Oh, I am bound for a foreign land, but now I am under hiding. Oh, where shall I go? Where shall I run? Where shall I go for to hide me? For I have killed a gallant squire, and they're seeking for to slay me. He turned him right round about and rolled him in the bracken. And he has gone to take his sleep in the lowlands of Loch Laggan. He had not well gone out of sight, nor was he past Mill Strathen, when 24 belted knights came riding o'er the Leven. Oh, have you seen Sir James the Rogue, the young heir of Loch Laggan? For he has killed a gallant squire, and we're sent out to take him. Oh, where shall I go? Where shall I run? Where shall I go for to hide me? For I have killed a gallant squire, and they're seeking for to slay me. And there you'll find Sir James the Rose sleeping in the bracken. You must not wake him out to sleep, nor yet must you affright him. Just run a dart right through his heart and through the body piercing. They saw the bank above the mill in the lowlands of Loch Laggan, and there they found Sir James the Rose sleeping in the bracken. Oh, where shall I go?
To his dear. Oh, where shall I go?